Let's see. Upgrades. Put on the last. The last facial thing. Have all skills.
God, this is good.
Kill one of the war criers. I didn't know they could come out to me. Let's go. Only has 25. Okay, come on. Place is story relic, 4 insignia, 1 scrap pallet, 11 scrap, and survey crew part. And 25 guys, which I have defeated 6 of. Gotcha. Shiv. All right, let's take out this insignia. May as well do things as I see them. There's no reason to like hold back. Let's climb up here just in case. Nope. All right. Thought was, what if there's a piece of scrap or something up there and I don't think about it later? Wedge the door. Nothing in here but some maggots. So some scrap. Ourselves, whatever the hell this is, boom stick thing. I think this is the explosive thing. Alrighty, 19 down. It's good so far. Quite a bit of scrap picked up now. I don't know if that actually did anything. There wasn't a door that needed an explosion over here, wasn't there? This one? Oh, no, it didn't need an explosion. This needs... oh, to be wedged open. All right. Go up first. What's over here? Ooh. Ourselves the pallet here. Man, how scrap that netted us is crazy. Alrighty. Not even done yet. Hey, come and die now. Oh yeah. I was just dreaming about killing. Yeah. I'll get to you in a second. I'm coming. think I haven't found more insignia. It's kind of weird. I guess I've just been missing them. But it feels like. There's another one. It's two. I don't know why that's on fire. Like, I'm glad that they're red and bright, like, bright red. I really am. What the hell is that? It's bright red in the distance. Oh, I think I know what it is. That was probably the way. Alternative way in. Yeah, I'm coming in a second.
Let me get my hands on you.
All right, I see the last insignia. And the last two guys. Finger peak. Dismantled. All right, we need to find one more restaurant. We know where the insignia is, and then there's scrap too. All right, now I can get the insignia, no problem. I think the scrap is all right here too. To find the historic relic, which I don't know where that is. Aha! I was like, it'd be neat if it was like right in here. Don't worry, there's like a year's supply of food and water in this bitch. We're just going out for a week.
Yeah. How long is a year anyway? And how long has it been?
Finger peek. All right. Where is this person? All right, let's go say hi to them.
Ready to honk and holler.
Get some loot.
Hey,
Keep your head down. There's a lead slinger slinging lead yonder. If you want to keep that fine car of yours hole free, you do well just killing that long shooting roach.
Buzzards advancing on us.
That one? Yeah, I guess it's there.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Eleven. Of like so I need seven more. Another snipe are dead. Is there an info? Yeah.
Please, please, the lights will rustle them.
This info person here. Hi. What are you gonna tell me?
Hey, you know roadkill. You that warrior. The one they say kills roadkill. You're looking to kill more. There's a bunch inside. A war buckler even. But look, there's a hidden path up to the camp from the canyon.
From the canyon. Food source can be found on the cliffside. There's a project part in the upper area. There's a scrap heap full of scrap inside the camp. War crier. Okay. I don't think that's the way. When I said cliff, I don't think that's what it meant. Make sure. I don't think it intends over here either. Well, I mean, this is... not a difficult one. Oh, God.
Thank you.
okay? You keep saying that. I'm gonna take your water, though. Three insignia, nine scrap, survey crew part. All right. Well, let's go. Okay. Do they just stop there for no apparent reason? To make sure. There's not like... Insignia I missed. No, it doesn't look like it. Come on, let's go! More stuff. I feel like this guy is trying to get to me and doesn't know how, and it's really funny. Yet. Alright, this is that food source that we were talking about. I don't need it though. Come on. Oh God. Collect loot. Alrighty, let's see if I can get myself something to blow this up with right here. Damn right I can. Almost have enough for the medium and the large. Let's go! Destroy this oil pump camp. Blood Ridge is gone! With a ton of shit still having to be found. Oh, here's another insignia. Is there only three here, or are there four? Three, all right. Oh, well, that one's done. Five. Six. I think I need to go up here too. Well, at least I found the parts. Alright. Now we just need to find three more scrap. Alright, let's work on that. Two more scrap. Scrap in there. One more scrap. Okay, let's see where we can find it. Could be a lot of places. Place not exactly the tiniest. Oh, there it is. Looks like I got everything. I think we got everything. Alrighty. That we can go back to Gut Gash's place. We can build this project.
Killer, it don't surprise me that you won that ritzy crow death run. Come say there's a
big chief for a prize. That's the last one we want to do though. Okay, there's not a project back here. That's good to see. I'll do this project real quick. I'm gonna turn in these projects first before we do anything else. Before we move on. Place is already looking nicer. Five more tokens. I will listen to you in a second, Hope. Give me a minute. Oh no, that's cleanup crew. We already did that.
We have everything hauled up against those GT war boys now. Thanks to you, I guess.
Sure feels much safer outside now.
Okay. All right, there we go. Survey crew. We know where all scavenging locations are. That's good.